those food.
My school is a primary school. There are four seasons. Is my spring.
In my country or in my hometown? There are how many seasons are there in the hometown?
There are four seasons in my hometown.
What are they?
Spring.
Yes.
Summer, autumn, winter.
And winter, okay? Now can you tell me how's the weather in spring?
It's
warm
and wet.
Wet
in spring.
Okay, and how's the weather in summer?
It's hot and sunny in summer.
And how about autumn?
Cool and
is
it in autumn?
Autumn. And how is the weather in the winter? What seasons do you like?
I like two seasons.
What are they?
There are summer and autumn.
Summer and autumn. And tell me, why do you like summer? Play in the mid-autumn festival, right? And can you tell me which seasons have many flowers? Which seasons? There are many. Can you see many flowers? Flowers? Do you know flowers? So I can see flowers in the
spring.
You say I can see many flowers.
I can see many flowers in
the spring. And which season is a special season in your country? Which season is special season in the country, in the hometown? Summer, spring, autumn, or winter? Which seasons?
Summer.
Yeah, it's a summer.
It's summer.
Yeah, and summer is a special season.
Okay.
In the hometown, okay? Everyone, do you have some question for him? Okay, yes. Lanai?
Yes.
Ask him one question. Each student, one question for him. Okay, ask him.
Do you like summer?
Yes, I like.
Yes, I do. Okay, and other, Lung, ask him.
Why do you like summer?
Okay, you answer again.
I can swim.
I can swim, okay? And Hang, ask your friend a question. Ask him one question. Now, Hui, after Hang and you, see, you ask him one question for him. Okay, Hui, bye.
What do you usually do in the summer?
I play football.
Who do you usually play football with? Who? But I usually we play football with?